What's up, Leafin Dreamers? Just want to say before we get into this league match that the PWM, aka the Pokemon World Majors, is currently going under signups, going through signups. So if you are interested, make sure to check it out because we do need as many people as we can. So it's gonna be a lot of fun. There's gonna be a lot of people, and it's gonna be really different from the usual league style that you've seen on my channel. I'm really pumped about it, and I hope you guys are too. So if you have not heard of it, check out the video here. I'll put the link right over here somewhere. It'll probably have an image too. I'll also put it in the description if you want to check it out. The sign-up form will be in the description as well as also in the description of the video of the announcement of the Pokemon World Majors. So please check it out. It would mean a lot to me. Anyway, let's get into the video. Thanks. What's going on, Jungle Dreamers? Mathras here with NDBL Week 6 versus Adam and the Great Giratinas United, I believe. I'll put an annotation on the screen if I'm wrong. But I really should look into this every time before I start the battle. Anyway. Adam has the Cresselia. So we're going to have to deal with that. Fortunately, my Drapion does put in a lot of work against his team. Well, not really his team, but against half of his team. It kind of takes on the Pogetic, the Mismagius, and the Cresselia. I designed it specifically for the Cresselia. Swords Dance, Taunt, Knockoff, Poison Jab, and a Lumberry. So if he doesn't have Thunder Wave, then he can't hit me with that. And I can outboost him with Swords Dance and hit him with a Knockoff. Eridon's here, what up? Also pretty good sweeping potential with Crossroads. I do need to keep it healthy though, because I'll actually Dino Bug and put in a lot of work. Ooh. I just need to get rid of the Empoleon. But I brought Flygon just for that. So bringing Taunt on this, Encore on this. So really the Cresselia shouldn't be an issue. And it doesn't really have much to stop Whimsicott. So I'm going to lead with it. He does lead with Togetic. I'm just going to go for a Leech Seed on this thing. No reason not to, I don't really think it's going to hurt me that much. As he goes for the Seismic Toss, alright. Don't really mind that. Encore doesn't really help me. I feel like he's not even going to stay in. I'm just going to go for a Moonblast to see what comes out. Empoleon could come out, but Moonblast is my better play if that doesn't come out. So he could go Cresselia right here. Alright, he does go Empoleon, that's fine. Gets the special attack drop and the Defiant boost, holy crap. Holy crap. I think I'm just going to Leech Seed because I just want damage on this thing. And I think Leech Seed is my best way of getting damage. I don't think Gigadrain is going to do much. I think Leech Seed is nice, consistent damage. I don't think he can really abuse his attack boost. So yeah, he is going to go right for the Scald there. It's not really going to help him that much. I actually gained HP that round. So let's go for the Giga Drain this time. So there's a nice 19. Alright, we're back to full as he does go for the Stealth Rocks. Fortunately, I can Encore him into that. No problem at all. And his Empoleon, his Yan Mega Switch in is already very low, which is great. So he's going to go Togetic. I'm just going to keep Leech Seeding. I mean, it seems like he doesn't really have a good answer to this thing, which is awesome, as he does go for the Thunder Wave there. That's unfortunate, but if I was going to have something Thunder Waved, I wouldn't mind if it's this. I have shown the Encore, so he's probably going to expect it. I'm going to double Leech. Oh, he actually stayed in that round. All right, he goes for the Wish. Not bad. I'm going to go for Leech Seed again, as he is going to go Empoleon. So, triple Leech Seed. You see it here. Only here, folks. So he did gain a good amount of HP there, unfortunately. Should we do the quadruple Leech Seed? No. Alright. He's going to go for the Roar this time. Okay, we get into Yamega. oh, that is brutal. But you know what? We're in with the Leech Seed. We might as well take advantage of it. I'm just going to go for Protect. I don't want to have to switch in on the rocks again with only 65 health. As he is going to Roar again. Oh, wait. So Roar goes to Protect. That's unfortunate. What are the chances this thing is going to scald me here? I don't know if I want this thing to get scalded. I don't know how much a knockoff is going to do. I feel like he's gonna scald. Knock off his rocky helmet as he does go for the scald. No burn as we finish him off with the Leech Seed. Nice. So I just need the defog, and then we're looking pretty good with, yeah, Meg. I did pack ancient power for the Togetic specifically, as it is at 63%, which is good, as now Lopunny is gonna come out. That is scary. I'm gonna go Whimsicott though, because if he does go for the fake out, I can encore him into that, potentially hit him with a super effective Moonblast if I so desire as well. Also, the Buizels are 2-3 going into this match, so if we get a win here, that would put us at 3-3, which would be good if we would have a neutral ratio as opposed to a negative one. But if we lose here, we'd be even further back. So hopefully this goes well. As he does go for the fake out, that just does 36%. Holy crap. But I'm going to go for the encore this time. He didn't even think about it last time, so I feel like he might not think about it this time. And if I can encore this thing in the fake out, that'd be nice. I feel like he's going to want to just click return here, though. If I get fully paralyzed, I'm going to be mad. That fake out did a lot, so I feel like he's gonna be tempted to stay in. Ah, okay. Can't dig. Oh, these are all named something to do with dig. This thing is a threat because it definitely could be packing the mystical fire here. Could also just go for a Will-O-Wisp. I don't know if it will because I am paralyzed. Yeah, I'm gonna pull switch into Flygon. Let's see what happens. Alright, does go for the Mystical Fire, that's good. Gets a special attack drop, oh no. I'm gonna go for a U-turn, I think. I am Scarf, but I feel like Togetic is a really good switch into this monster, so I'm getting U-turn and then potentially Defog with Mew. I think that'll be my play. If he stays in though, that'd be bad. Alright, he does pull a switch into Togetic, that's good. So I should be able to get a Defog off here. His rocker is gone too, so that means if I get rid of these, they're gone for good. Nice. Great nicknames. I dig that. Lopunny is digging. And I can't dig as Mismagus, and dig as Empoleon, so they're all just something to do with dig. Haven't seen the Cresselia or the Machamp yet. rebounds at 50%, which I don't like. Seismic Toss, Thunder Wave, and Wish. He could have Protect, he could have Dazzling Gleam as his fourth slot, but we will see. Miss Magus is pretty much his switch into this thing, so he could go into it right now. Alright, we get the defog off. They just go for the seismic toss. That I do not mind. I'm just gonna throw out a taunt. He's got safeguard. That's cool. That is cool. I will go for the will-o-wisp. They just go for another seismic toss there. Nice. Getting good damage on this thing. Always good. I'm gonna go for a soft boil and just try to get back up to a good amount of HP. 76, 82, all right, nice. Taunt ends. I'm just gonna get it back up. Even if he switches into like Cresselia here, getting a taunt on that would be nice, and then I could hit it with a Will-O-Wisp, start whittling it down. I have shown my whole moveset though, so he knows I don't have Psychic. As we are to taunt this thing again, as he tries to go for the Thunder Wave there. I am just going to click Will-O-Wisp if he decides to switch into something. And getting a Will-O-Wisp off would be really nice on any of his Pokemon. I would really enjoy that. As he does pull a switch into the Machamp, can we burn? We do burn. So if he's Guts, that's bad. But if he's no guard, that's good. That's really good. I am going to go... I feel like he's not obviously not going to go for a... fighting type move on this thing right here. dig. Who could go for a dark type move? I'm actually in very good sweeping range with Yanmega, so I'm gonna go Scotty here as he actually goes for the fire punch. Nice prediction. I'm going to go into Yanmega here, go for the Protect. He might want to switch here. No, he does decide to stay in, goes for the Bullet Punch. I feel like he might be Guts, if that's what he's doing. I need to know what I'm risking here. Bullet Punch does 26, really? 252 attack, Guts, burned Machamp. Versus 0 HP, 0 defense, Yanmega. Does 26 to 30%? Wow. That's pretty good, actually. Nice. So we're able to take down the Machamp. We are at 26%, though. The Lopunny is going to come out. I'm just going to protect on this fake out. He could have quick attack. Let's just go for the protect. Let's go for the fake out. Now, what are the chances he's got a quick attack? Honestly, let's check the calc. Mega Lopunny. Let's see how much quick attack does. 24 to 29. So it's actually a roll, even if he has quick attack. As he actually pulls the switch into Togetic, so that thing is going to go down nice. But now I'm in range. For sure. And Miss Magius is going to come out. What's my best play here? Since I have it here. Miss Magius. This could be Scarf or something, but I think I outspeed Scarf at this point. Assume he's more bulky. Air Slash has a 9% chance to do a KO. Let's take a look at the remainder of my team. I do have Crossroads at full health, which means it can pick up the KO on Lopunny pretty easily. I also have Flygon. It's Scarfed, and I can just click Outrage now since the Togetic is gone. I do still have Drapion and Mew alive, which will both take on the Cresselia. I think I'm okay to go for the Air Slash here. We could even flinch. We get a crit. Ooh. And the flinch. Oh my god. I'm so sorry. That is... Holy crap. That's crazy. I can't even believe that just happened. Alright, I'm not gonna miss, so I'm gonna go for the Bug Buzz. Oh, he actually pulls a switch into Cresselia, so we're going to get a hell of a lot of damage off on that thing, as well as a special defense drop. Oof. I'm going to go for Flygon here. I think I can just click Outrage and get a kill. Alright, down goes the Cresselia. That's awesome. That's how you deal with Cresselia, as now comes Miss Magus. If this thing is Scarf, it is Scarf with Destiny Bond. Nice. So down goes both Flygon and Miss Magus. One man stand. I'll go Mew first because I don't want to take a fake out plus return on my Heracross. So I'm just going to go for the Willows. He goes for the fake out, and we eat that up. And he should hit me with a powerful return right here, but I should be able to eat it up just based on the fake out damage. Alright, we live it. Hit him with the Will-O-Wisp. And that is probably just going to be the game right there. I don't even want to just heal up or anything. I'm just going to taunt. As we do live the return, I'm just going to taunt him, and that means we will go down to this return though, so that's fine. So I do want Crossroads to just come out now and pick up the KO. We will go for the close combat. Just in case I bring heat. So Fire Punch only does 27, as we are able to pick up the KO. GG. Had to be sure. I wasn't even thinking about Heal Bell on his Lopunny. I just didn't want to soft boil up. That seemed like it was just delay of the game for me. But the Weasels are able to pick up a win there, and we are able to get our record up to 3-3. 3, which is great. I should talk to the camera. It's great because we're at an even neutral score now, and that means next week we could potentially get a positive score in the NDBL, which would be really nice. We can keep that up. Yeah. So, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to check out Adam. I'm not sure if he has a channel or not, but I know he's a Twitter, so I'll put the Twitter down there. If he does have a channel, that will be down there as well. So check him out. Other than that, though, hit the like button if you enjoyed. Keep dreaming. I'll see you next time. Peace out.